Hello everyone, today we are going to continue the same chapter of history. Today's topic is Lodi dynasty, which from AD 1451 to AD 1526. That was the time period of Lodi dynasty. If we talk about rulers of Lodi dynasty, there were three rulers which ruled over Delhi, that is Babu Lodi, Behlul Lodi, Sikandar Lodi, Ibrahim Lodi. Firstly, we are going to talk about Behlul Lodi. His time period was from AD 1451 to AD 1489. He consolidated his power by controlling over rebellions and crushing the attacks and invasions from Mongols. And he extended his control over Ganga, Yamuna Valley. And further, it was extended to Gwalior and Bihar under the rule of Sikandar Lodi. After Behlul Lodi, Sikandar Lodi came to rule, and time period was AD 1489 to AD 1570. He did a treaty with Bengal ruler and found the city Agra. Make a efficient system of administration. He did many measures to increase agricultural productions. Now, if we talk about Ibrahim Lodi, he was the son of Sikandar Lodi and last ruler of Lodi dynasty. He faced number of rebellions and tried to manage that. Second thing he did, that was replacement of senior nobles with younger ones, which bring lot of resentment. And senior nobles invited Babur, which was he was from Kabul, and he fought a battle that is called First Battle of Panipat, which is from Babur and Ibrahim Lodi. Thank you, class. In our next video, we will discuss about Mughal rule.